Actually, I'm going to do the guided meditation that I said I was going to do on my last video. And I actually wanted to do this for a while, so we'll hope it works out. And we're going to go on a little walk together if you'd like to join me on the journey. And we'll walk through winter into spring. So just get yourself into a comfortable position. I'm going to change the camera. Just a little bit. I hope that's a little cleaner. Okay, so we're going to just gently settle in and allow yourself to feel the body relaxing and releasing and settling down. Okay, and feel any little wiggles you have relax themselves and just sort of settle in. And we're going to just imagine ourselves for a moment walking along a winter wooded path. All the leaves are off the trees. And you can hear some crackling around you of branches maybe falling in the distance here and there. There might be a few evergreens sparsely mixed in, but you can see through the trunks of the trees into the distance. And as you look into the distance, you see up ahead, you're walking along the path, that there's a little tiny home. Looks almost like a little cottage in the woods. And it's very early morning. So it's not terribly light, but there's enough light filtering through that you can see this home in the distance. And there's a glow coming out of the windows. So you know that there's some kind of activity or life inside the house. So you come a little closer, you make your way onto the entry landing of the house, and you notice that the door is just ajar, and there's a warm sensation that kind of almost emanates from the house, and you give a little tap, and no one answers, so you push that door open. And you make your way inside of this little cottage. And it's warm. There's a fire. And it's cozy. And there are plants all around. Indoor plants that are growing and very happy inside of this beautiful home. And as you look around, you notice there are even cut flowers, which is kind of unusual for this time of year, winter. And they're beautiful flowers, vibrant colors. There's a scent that comes from them, that alive scent that kind of emanates from plants and flowers. If you're in a shop, you smell that fragrance. And you look around and you make your way over by the fire and you sit down on a very comfortable chair that seems to be created just for you, and you sit down and relax, and you take in the energy of all of these flowers and plants that are surrounding you, and it just feels like spring, and as you look around you, you see that there are lots of windows in this cottage as well. And as you look outside, you notice that it's a different scene than you saw when you were inside. There are leaves on the trees, and there are even some blossoms on some of the trees. And some of those blossoms just move with the wind. And you sit there cozy And as you look through all of the windows, you realize that outside, new life is happening. There's green, light greens, deeper greens, flowers, growth. Spring has come to the forest while you've been inside this cottage. And you take a moment as you sit there to reflect on the winter. The winter that was in the past. And you think about some of the gifts that winter brought to you. And as you allow some of those gifts and thoughts about those gifts to come in and circle, more come. Then you realize that winter brought you some really wonderful things. And then as you sit there, the fire slowly fades as the daylight increases outside in the windows. And now you feel the warmth of the sunshine coming through, and you can see the blue sky out of the windows. It's just beautiful. Just beautiful. You can still smell that fresh flower smell in the house. And you get up because you kind of want to go outside and look at this spring scene in person. So you express gratitude to this wonderful, magical house. You step outside, back out that entry door, and you notice that it is indeed spring all around you. The forest is ripe with growth and with newness, new life. New color, new smells, new sounds. You now become aware of a few of the birds around you. You can hear them chirping in the trees, and you can hear the trees rustle as you hear a little critter of some kind jumping around in the branches, rustling around. And you feel the warmth of the sunshine and the blue of the sky, and you just feel your skin absorbing all this new growth. And the gratitude of winter kind of melts into gratitude for spring and your new life. And new things and new ideas that are coming to you now. And you find yourself back on the path, heading away from this magical cottage. And as you walk along the path and you feel the warmth of the sun, and you listen to the sounds of spring, you just feel your soul warming. And growth happening all around you. And you make your way back to the space you're in now, your present environment, and you feel that warmth of your body and your spirit, your being. You feel that wonderful warmth in your present world, in your present circumstance, environment. Feel your fingertips tingling and awake and alive in your toes. And your lungs filling with fresh, new, clean air. And you feel your limbs tingling. You become aware of your entire body. It's awake. It's alive with that fresh newness of spring. And if you'd like to, you can drift off to sleep at this time, or you could open your eyes gently and just soft focus on the room and notice it a little differently now that you've brought spring into it. And maybe you even look around and notice where you want to bring in a little more spring. Maybe you visualize some flowers or plants somewhere, or rearranging something so that it feels a little different, a little bit fresh. Great. So you can drift off to sleep, or you can bring spring into your day and enjoy a beautiful, beautiful new day. Thanks for stopping by.